Hey everyone, hello and welcome, Tony Bing here. For this video we will run through the Cosmic Trial with the Ant-Man build I've been playing around with. Now it's quite a nice build from what I've played so far. We have some nice trash cleaning skills, and we have some great single target damage, and also we have vulnerability and weaken as part of his kit. Now stat wise he's hitting 55% crit rating and 45% brute rating. And effective health in combat is actually 110,000 when we use our signature, and 100,000 when the buff from the signature is not up, which is certainly very nice. So here we go. For this video we'll run through the Cosmic Trial. So this is Ant-Man versus the Cosmic Trial.
Form some cool stuff, Ant.
Nobody was hurt, right?
And there we go, done before the second bodyguard could spawn, so happy with that. You'll notice there's a bit of a wind up time as you build up your ants at the start, but once you get them, that's you really sorted.
Thank you. challenger goes down and the crowd goes wild.
And there we go, nice and easy. It was a lot of fun as well. I did like the moment I was fighting the Sentinel and I kind of enlarged almost the same size as him. That looked pretty awesome there. But nice simple build, and as mentioned in the intro, it has weaken, it has vulnerability, you've got some nice AoE, you've got your dots, so really it's got a bit of everything. So if you're looking for further information, as always, just check out the description below. There's a link to the item base there. And if there's any questions or comments or anything, please leave them below and I'll be happy to get back to you. But thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you all again soon.